while since I've done a vlog, but I just thought I'd pop on and tell you a bit about our weekend. So tomorrow we're off to Dakota's first outing. Tomorrow we've got a dressage at Island Riding Centre. So we're just gonna get him spruced up and into bed, ready for the morning. 7:30 we're leaving in the morning, and our class is one of the first ones in, so yeah, should be good. The weather's not looking great for the morning, but let's hope it changes.
Tomorrow's gonna be a great day. I'm gonna watch with my nanny, because tomorrow is a special day, and it's gonna be super excited. So we are gonna watch Mummy and see how well she do it. And
some little individual plaits in his mane, just because I like to have it like a wavy effect. So I'll take all the plaits out in the morning. I'll take all the plaits out in the morning, and then it'll be nice and wavy. I do love the two-tone plait, the black and the white. And we are dressage ready. Well covered, aren't we, mate? Morning guys, it's 6:20 and I've just finished, just got home, just parked at home from my night shift, so I'm just going to go in and I'm absolutely knackered. Even though I've slept, it's the sleeping that I do, but I didn't go to sleep till about midnight, and I got up at 6:20, but it's 6:20 now, so I'm just going to go and get sorted. And sort Lacey out and get up to the yard. I'll see you in a bit.
And we're ready. Say morning, Lace. Right, we're off to the yard now. See you in a bit. There's all the babies. Morning, Posnars. You've had a good night by the look of you. You've been having a nice lay down. Good boy. Right, are you still intact? Are all your bandages still on? You've got a big day today. Are they all still on? Oh, they are. What a good boy. What a good boy. Car is ready to go. All packed. Let's go! Are you handsome?
Chocolate.
You're a good boy. Oh, you dropped one.
So we're back and it's still pouring with rain. We're absolutely soaked, but we had a lovely time. Dakota was great.
We did, didn't we?
And he'd never been to Island Mining Centre before. He was a little bit spooky in the outdoor arena when we were warming up, but he was great in the indoor arena. We got some really good marks. We got some 7s, some 6.5, some lovely feedback. I think we got 61% something, which got us fifth place. And so really pleased. So really pleased with him. We got a few marks and comments about his head shaking, because he's sometimes he shakes his head quite a bit, which he did do today. So we're going to work on that. But yeah, really pleased with him. Took it all in his stride. And looking forward to the next one. So good stuff.